welcome to our Sunday. We've got my hot cocoa, and guess what we get to do today? Guys,
gingerbread houses.
All right, are we all ready to do our gingerbread houses?
Let me start.
You guys, we've never been able to do this all on our own. No one really needing help, right?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Oh, let's tell them what houses we got. So I got the Santa's house.
Yep, you got Santa's house. Mm-hmm. Ashley, what one did you get?
Mine's not squirting out.
Mine either.
You just gotta work on it. It's.
I got this.
You got the sweet shop.
What do you want it?
Okay.
Can we start?
Can you show her how to do it, Faith? Look how cute their houses are, you guys. Okay, so we're gonna go through them one by one. Whose is this one right here?
Mine.
That one is Ashley's. She did such a good job. You guys can vote, although we don't wanna hurt anyone's feelings. I think everyone did a really good job. Look at a little gingerbread man over there.
I know who won.
That one's so cute. So Kaylee's is right here in the front. It turned out super cute. Down here, whose is this one?
Mine.
Now Chelsea, tell us about your house.
Mine has a nice topping of yellow red gumdrop.
Oh, darn it, that fell off. Are you gonna eat it?
Yeah, maybe later.
Okay.
And then for other Reese, which we didn't have, so I just used a bow.
Okay.
Cute candlelight, my
sign, Santa's here.
And the tree, the snowman, the ground, and
oh, and her roof is really cool, huh, Chels?
Mm-hmm.
There's
it's
that side.
Things.
And that side. Good. All right, so Abby is very proud of her chalet. Right, Abby?
Mm-hmm.
Tell us about your chalet. Tell us about the front.
There's mistletoe and peppermint steps.
Cute. And then?
The sides, I put gum on the sides to make it flat or whatever.
Uh-huh.
And then I put the rainbow dot things.
Rainbow pattern, and then she's got gumdrops on top and the repeat of the pattern on the side. Super cute. But I think my barn turned out really fun. Did the red barn doors and a barn quilt because that is my style. And then I have a little wreath on the top of the house and then the little lights along with some icicles. And then on the side, I didn't really do anything aside from the snow, and I used powdered sugar as part of the snow. And then I did the roof with those Smarties. I didn't have enough to do the whole roof, so I filled it in with snow and some icicles. And then there's the repeat on that side. And then here's the back side of my house. We just did a reverse barn quilt on that side. All right, my battery's flashing. But really quick, we're gonna run to our nativity over at the church. We've done that the past couple years, so gotta get back out of my pajamas. And it's gonna be really fun. So they do a scavenger hunt in there, and it's become more of a competition than a fun game.
Girls really compete.
Yeah, so Kaylee didn't come with us. I don't know if you noticed that, but that's okay. We're gonna close out our night amongst the lights. You wanna say goodnight?
Goodnight, night. It's beautiful right through here.
Yeah.
Fun little nativity thing.
It was a fun Christmas day, and
gingerbread, everything. It was a nice Sunday.
Yeah, no, the house has turned out really fun. I had a fun time doing my own, finally.
It's like doing stuff as a family was fun.
Stop. No, it's like a rite of passage for me to finally be able to like get to do my own house. All right, you guys, our kids are fighting up there.
Stop arguing.
We're trying to have a good family day. Okay, good night, guys.
Night.
There is beauty all around, and there's love at home.